Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Quran Weekly, this is your brother Umar Sulaiman. You know, following the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has many perks. Obviously, one of them is getting the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the process and easily attaining Jannah bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. And so we find very simple practices that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave to us that have huge rewards, some of them beyond our imagination, beyond our capacity. We can't even grasp the rewards. One of those rewards is that which comes with making a very simple dua after you finish eating your food. So this hadith is narrated in Sunan al-Tirmidhi and also in Ibn Majah and Abu Dawood. It's an authentic hadith. The Prophet ﷺ said that whoever finishes eating his food and says, at the time of finishing his food, says, Alhamdulillahi alladhi at'amani hadha وَرَزَقْنِيهِ مِنْ غَيْرِ حَوْلٍ مِنِّي وَلَا قُوَّةٍ. Again, الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ الَّذِي أَطْعَمَنِي هَذَا وَرَزَقْنِيهِ مِنْ غَيْرِ حَوْلٍ مِنِّي وَلَا قُوَّةٍ. Which means, all praises be to Allah who sustained me with this and granted this food to me without any doing of my own or without any power of my own. Meaning it's a complete acknowledgement of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's power, Allah's sustenance, and how you did absolutely nothing to deserve it, that it is all from the rizq of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the sustenance of Allah, and the doing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You know, I'm not even going to tell you the reward yet. All I'm going to say is, you know, there are some, you know, a hadith that you might have heard with major actions that have the same reward with it. So for example, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Man sama Ramadan an imanan wa ihtisaban ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi," that whoever fasts Ramadan with faith and accountability, Allah will forgive all of his previous sins. Can you imagine that the Prophet ﷺ said here, whoever says this dua after finishing his food, غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِ, Allah will forgive him for all of his previous sins. Just because you ate and you acknowledged as you finished your food that it was not you that provided that for yourself, rather it was Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and it was His perfection, and it was not no doing of your own. SubhanAllah, all you have to do is be grateful as you eat and thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That brings about more rizq in your life, more sustenance in your life, and it brings barakah in your life and blessings in your life. And at the same time, it blesses your hereafter as well, because the entire purpose of our existence is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to acknowledge His perfection and acknowledge our own shortcomings and imperfections and try to strive for perfection in order to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive us for all of our sins, the hidden ones and the public ones, the large ones and the small ones. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us His mercy, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us Jannat al-Firdaus and the companionship of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his family, his companions, and those that follow. Allahumma ameen. Jazakumullahu khayran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.